Hi everyone, it's Josh with JKW Woodworks and also the Web Crafting Gallery. Today I'm going to be talking to you about our board butter. It's great, it's fantastic, it works on any hardwood, bamboo, cutting board you can imagine. It's right here, it comes in these little 2 ounce, maybe 4 ounce tins that we have. And it's a simple, easy to apply paste. It's simply, basically two ingredients. You got food safe, mineral oil, and yellow beeswax. And all you need is the board butter itself and a rag to apply. So I'll show you how to do that right now. So we got here a checkered pattern maple walnut cutting board that I just made. Now I've sanded, I've done all the work to get it to this point. I put some mineral spirits on it, not mineral oil, big difference. And now it's ready to be finished. So all you need to do is open up your board butter in this convenient, nice tin. Take your cloth and get a liberal amount. It's gonna look something like that. You're just gonna smear it around the board. You can already see that color changing. It smells great, it smells like beeswax. And just like that, and you can see the difference between the two sides. So let me finish this up and I'll show you the app. Hey guys, welcome back. So as you can see, I finished both the little guy and the big guy. And this board butter is fantastic for anything that goes in the kitchen that's wood related, whether it be bamboo, hardwood like this, which is maple and walnut. We're talking cutting boards, wooden spoons, you name it. Anything that goes in the kitchen that's wood that you want a good finish on that will protect it and keep it lasting long. This board butter is great. And I don't know if you can see very well, I didn't use a whole lot. It doesn't take a whole lot. A little goes a long way with this. And the great thing about this is we did the first coat. Fantastic. It's going to last a long time. When it needs re-upping and needs more, you can simply just apply a little bit more. And it finishes it again. The idea behind board butter is the beeswax and the oil mixed together. You smear on the beeswax. The beeswax has the oil and it lets it soak into the wood. So that's how the wood is finished. Tomorrow, after 24 hours, I'm gonna let this sit. I'm gonna come back. All I'm gonna do is I'm gonna wipe off the extra beeswax. Hey everyone, welcome back. It's been a day after we applied the board butter. These boards are feeling great, but they're a little sticky to the touch. Also, they look great. And of course they will. They got board butter on them. So all you need to do is take a rag and wipe away all the excess. And what you're wiping away is the beeswax, the stuff that's left over, okay? The oil has already seeped in and soaked into the wood, and that's what really finishes the wood. The beeswax is just what carries the oil and allows you to get this great finish and great look. So as you can see, here we go. No longer sticky to the touch, it's sleek. It's also food safe and ready to go and be used in the kitchen. So once again, this board butter works great. Usually you need one coat. If you need another coat, no worries, you can always reapply. Follow the steps. On these following coats, you don't need to put as much because it's already finished and you're just kind of filling in the gaps, filling in the holes. If it's been used and cut up, you're just re-finishing it. Do us a favor, check out our products on jkwwoodworks.com. We'll have our boards available along with the board butter and some other stuff. Also, do us a favor, check out webcraftinggallery.com. Right now we got all our stuff available there too. And let us know what you think in the comments below. Hey everyone, we just want to say thank you for taking the time out of your day to watch this video. We truly appreciate it. We're a newer channel, so we'd also appreciate if you hit that like and subscribe button. That way we could help spread this content around to everyone. Since we're new, we got a lot more videos to come, including a plethora of different projects. This ranges from wooden American flags to cutting boards, epoxy pours, and tables. So if you want to find out more about us, you can always check out our website at jkwwoodworks.com. We appreciate your time. Until the next video, thanks.